All right, guys, welcome back. So we are continuing on with this quest. We got sidetracked last time. We had to kill about 300 of them total, some churros and goodies. Which one sounds right? Give you a lot of titles. Follow the black musical spirits to see what lies at the end of the queue. Super sus, dude. Obtain water lilies from grass beetles. Shake the water lily. Okay. I remember killing grass beetles when I was like level 1 and first started this game. Supposed to have a water lily, right? Thank you. What the heck is this quest, dude? New phone, who dis? Learn more about the vow engraved on this altar. Ask the two phantoms about the Song of Tunkuda. Isn't he the one that spawns from Turo's, like, the bosses? Is he a separate one, or... like, do I just have to fight the bosses and hope one spawns? I'm gonna hope it's like a separate boss spawn, not one that you have to spawn from the Turos itself. Cause that one could take from 20 minutes to like at least an hour to get one. So I'm assuming it's a separate quest. See. If we have to do that, I'll just grind and we'll do it later. So we'll see how far it goes. There's no way they expect people to do this solo, yeah. Okay, good. Separate. Will he drop me an ember? That would be nice. I need about 37 more. Dude, what the? Luckily, I have about like 20 hours of experience fighting them. Stay behind them. It's not that bad. Does an AoE. Maybe he'll give me an ember. Or an actual flame. I'll probably hit 5,000 quests in like 3 seasons from now when I do the main quest for the 5th time. And we'll get a permanent fail stack. Broken Bridge of Thornwood. Okay. That's a cool armor. The heck is that, dude? Where do you want me to go? So it's under. I think it's under. Thank you. Okay, so after a little bit of research, this thing, or the riddle, is like the stars, and it asks you how many stars there are, and the answer to that is how many in your constellation, I believe. So like if you look here, yours might be different from mine. So I think mine would be 7 because of your horoscope, so. So the way you figure yours out is just go over to your character sheet, look at here, and count how many stars are there. Never would have guessed. Oh my god, she came out of nowhere, dude. I wish I could teleport like that. Pieces, I believe, and the fifth one you use to combine it. I saw it on Reddit a little bit earlier, so let me just go take a quick look at it, and once I get the fifth piece, so we don't have to like waste time. And the fifth piece we get goes over here. Okay. I remember discovering this area back like on day one because I wanted knowledge and just energy. So it's cool. 507 energy now. It's really nice. I know where it is. There's two places where it could be. One is it's a statue in the back. And I don't remember how to get there. I swear this horse is actually dumb. My God. I'm like convinced I wandered here by accident the first day. It's probably better if I just went on foot. There is a way to get there, I just don't remember how. I know there's a building. Or like some sort of a secret cave that I went to. Yeah, and then there's like, you spend 100 energy at the statue over here, and then you get knowledge. Pick off a Kamasilva branch. Combine 5 materials. Quest left, boys. It would have been trial and error if I just didn't Google it. Finished exploring Odalita. All right, guys, we did it. We're probably never gonna do Valencia 2 unless I get a unicorn. Off again for now. Dude, my UI just like defaulted back to normal. Oh god, what the heck? It's still kinda off. Alright, well, anyway, we have completed all of that, so Odalita 2, done. One and two, done. That's about 160-something quests. Not bad. We got a mirror that we could That's a mirror, is that a painting? That looks like a painting. Astrology tool ornament. Put it in our house later. Gem of imbalance. Not sure what that does. Not useful for anything. Let's get rid of that. Well, that's cool. We completed the storyline. It gave us an 80 stack. We'll probably use that on our Fallen God armor when we get it in like 2021, apparently. Because my RNG is so bad. Just have to double check. Nope, still didn't fill. 40 days later or whenever this came out. Unlucky. Sell all this stuff. All of this stuff is probably like has an order on it for the quests or something. Yikes, dude. Can't believe I'm selling this. Yeah, that's not selling. Well, half the stuff I get just goes into here now because I'm probably not going to use them. Some more elixirs randomly. Just get rid of those. I'll use that later when I'm grinding, I guess. Improve. Why do I have these? Unrepairable item. Cannot be repaired. Can I just sell it then? Yeah, this is gonna be my storage for like random potions and elixirs that I get from questing. Maybe it'll be useful one day, but the only thing that we care about is 100 Ember of Despairs. Oh, to lead a meal. What is that? So, what do we actually do with this? Just keep it in here for now. Everything else, can stay in my inventory. We'll dump it in Heidel one day, or Velia when we get back. I'm not sure what this Gem of Imbalance does, but we'll figure it out. But with that said, I think we're done for today. We've done the entire Odalita 1 and 2 quest line. Wasn't too bad. Got it. Pretty cool. The highlight that you'll get is the 80 fail stacks, or 90 with the Valks. The most difficult part is probably going to be killing the Turos and the Thornwood Forest things. Thornwood isn't bad, but you kind of just... I'd recommend doing the questline around like 250 AP-ish and going from there. So with that said, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.